Hello, this is Sharon Michaels of SharonMichaels.com. And for over 25 plus years, I've been coaching and mentoring women in business, just like you and me, to greater personal and professional success. And let me ask you a question. Could you be sabotaging your success? Now think about that. Think about it long and hard. And I'm going to ask you 5 questions. Because it just doesn't seem logical that we would sabotage our own success. But I want to give you something to think about. Do you ever write goals that you really don't want to achieve and really don't look at ever again once you write them? Do you have projects that are unfinished? Do you start things and not finish them? Do you get discouraged easily when things don't go just the way you thought they should? Or how about needing to have everything go perfectly or needing you to do everything perfectly? And do you make a lot of excuses when you're not making the kind of progress that you think you should be making or you know you should be making? Then take a good hard look at whether or not you could be sabotaging your success. During the coming weeks, I want you to sit down and I want you to look at how you're working your business, how you're writing your goals, how are you structuring your day, and could you be sabotaging your success without even thinking about it? Maybe it's time that you get yourself a coach or a mentor. Again, this is Sharon Michaels of SharonMichaels.com saying come back. Check out my website. I'm a coach. I would love to work with you. And again, thank you so much for watching this video. And please remember that I believe in you.